So this has been on my mind recently. When people have their midlife crisis, they usually quit their current job and become an artist or a writer or travel the world or something. But what if they are already a world-traveling artist? What then?
What's wrong, babe?
Well, I've been thinking. I've always wanted a career in car insurance. Long hours, small cubicle. The good life.